Hey everybody, it's Darcy. Hope you're having a great day. So today I'm doing a watercolor painting. And what I did was I went to a relatively old cemetery in London here. London, Ontario, not London, United Kingdom. Now old for Canada, just so you know, is this cemetery is probably maybe 200 years old, a little bit more. So that's old for Canada, maybe not old for places in the United States, certainly not in Europe. But anyway, I found a mausoleum, had a beautiful structure to it, and interestingly, the one thing that caught my attention about it, it was actually, I'm not sure how, because it's so old, but it was built into the side of a hill. So I'm going to be doing a watercolor painting of it straight on. But you gotta realize it's actually into a hillside. So it's kind of like Bilbo Baggins' house in the Shire and the Lord of the Rings, kind of like that. Anyway, let's get going. Hope you're having a great day and everyone's good. And here we go.